You watch this.
The disappointed aspirant, Kofi Orlando, who was rumored to have been tipped for the DCE position, was however shocked to hear the name of Madam Zuera Tumada Nasiru mentioned in the final list of MMDCE nominees presented yesterday by the local government and rural development minister. In response, his supporters poured onto the street in a violent protest, clashing with security forces and destroying party properties. The rampaging supporters destroyed six party pavilions at different locations in the township, and at least one person was wounded after a brawl broke out at the residence of the party's constituency chairman, where the angry supporters had besieged to cause further damage to party properties. They were, however, overpowered and dispersed by the police. Listen to some of the supporters justifying their action.
And we, the people of Chereponi, want to send a clear message to the president that the attack NDC has been given to him as the head of the Achin Mafia has come to play. But it appears that they just want to feel themselves and the masses can go to hell, they don't care. Now, we are in Chereponi. When Honorable Orlando grew as a young man, he knew no other job apart from party work. He served the party from a very young age till date. And this man has gone through the ranks, been a deputy secretary for 9 good years, the substantive secretary for another 8 years, and now it is his turn to eat. Let's put it that way. Excuse me for my word, eat. And you sit there and concord your own story to tell us that people in Chereponi rather recommend Aja Zuera. Who is Aja Zuera?
It's a day that we are all disappointed. The thousands of people that you see, show your cameras, the thousands of people that you see here, we are here to mourn for no one by the SK. This is a guy who has demonstrated all his life in the service of MPP. I am a party bomb. It is SK success. It is SK success that will touch all of us, a party like me, who have served for so many years to be served, we are highly disappointed.
Speaking to the media, the disappointed aspirant urged calm among his supporters, but said it wasn't over yet.
MPP has been able to identify her as such, and leaving people who have suffered for the party so many years. I want to say that I wouldn't want to comment so much. I leave everything to God. God will decide my fate. Let's hold ourselves and see what God has for us. It is not over yet, because our lives are important. The president has his executive power to do what he has done, and we also have our local power to decide. But I still urge you to be calm. It is not over yet. God will decide for us.
Meanwhile, security personnel have intensified patrols to maintain law and order in the area already beset by tribal and land conflict. Ilias Sutanko reporting.